Shahrukh expressed his regrets about his intolerance remark affecting the collections of Dilwale at the box office. He admitted this to media while promoting the film in Kolkata. He was with his co-star Kajol. Shahrukh admitted his film's collection has been adversely affected as screening of the film had to be stopped at many places. SRK expressed that he feels sad about the protest against the film as his work couldn't reach everyone as this is the only way through which he can return people's love. His religious intolerance remark has been misinterpreted and misconstrued. SRK is way too upset as protests took place in Ghaziabad, Jabalpur, Araria, Patna, Varanasi and many places in Rajasthan. Also, he asked people to watch the film not for him but for other actors and thousands of people who have contributed in making this film.